The first weekend of January 2017, California and Nevada were pounded by a series of storms. An estimated 39 trillion gallons of water fell across California alone. Reno itself received an excessive amount of runoff due to the rain falling on snowpack. Luckily, there were no flood-related injuries, but many were impacted by the event. That's my roommate Jeremy and myself. We went out to see what the impact was after the weekend. Reno weather is nuts.
Yeah. You definitely do this, but if it's all sketchy, you know what I mean? Like it's not doing that. We'll be right back.